Hey there, Ben. Good morning to you. As you can see right here on Ball Street in Johnson, this big yellow gate is up again this morning, warning drivers about the dangers of driving over high water. In fact, about 500 feet ahead of us is the creek and the low water bridge, and that water is going from one side of the bridge over the creek to the other, and it is creating some problems out here this morning. So what do you need to know? Right now, this road will remain closed until those waters recede. Here. We'll stay on top of it for you, bringing you updates throughout the morning. For now, live in Johnson, I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
And of course, we will update you once that road has reopened in Johnson.